The National Resistance Movement Party has successfully kicked off the exercise of updating their membership registrar countrywide. However, in Tororo District, the activity is facing some obstacles. This is after the two constituencies of Tororo County North and Tororo County South chose to boycott the exercise in protest of the NRM Secretariat's decision to remove registrar JJ Oburu. Oburu was replaced after it was discovered that he is a public servant on government payroll.
Together with the government and the party in all its programs, but we got a hiccup when abruptly our district registrar was sacked, and therefore we cannot continue the process until we identify another registrar.
This same person was given a letter recently. He was invited for a training which was in Kampala. They were there when the president was rolling out the registration exercise and of course with the registers. So our surprise, the person who was being brought has not been trained. So for us we are surprised. Why now? If there was that change, they could have effected it early, because this is what is now affecting us.
Let us not behave like opposition, fighting among ourselves. We have to supplement Tororo County, supplement West Badama. West Badama supplement Tororo County. Municipality supplement West Badama. So that we come as a very strong district.
The Director of Information and Publicity at the NRM Secretariat, Emmanuel Dombo, explained the decision.
We are not supposed to use a civil servant in partisan affairs. So in order to protect the civil servant and also protect the work that we are doing, we are guided by the Director Legal to drop JJ Oburu and appoint somebody else, which has been done. And once the explanations have been understood by everybody, then we are going to go ahead and register the members of NRM in Tororo County.
Dombo also reveals ongoing efforts to have the matter resolved.
It's not just considering extending. Once that matter has been resolved, then the exercise will also begin for Tororo County on the days that we are going to communicate to them.
Report by George Ofono for the news.